All right, hi Techstars attendees. I'll give you a second to get into this chat, but this is the Student Performer Showcase. So my name is Nicole Bond. I am super, super excited to present our Student Performer Showcase. This is going to be a compilation of dance performances and song performances from the Loyola University Chicago Dance Department. We'll have the Silhouettes a cappella group from Loyola University Chicago. And we will also feature the Z Minor a cappella group from the Illinois Institute of Technology. Please enjoy our student performers. The chat will be open, so I will go ahead and share the video in just a second, but feel free to chat in any encouragement for our students that have recorded performances for Techstars Week. And without further ado, I will go ahead and get us started. I'm going to share my YouTube screen with you all. They'll introduce their own events, and I'll go ahead and start you guys off.
Oh, wait, Nicole, you have to share audio one more time.
I got it. Just realized that when I did that. Let me do that one more time. All right, sharing this once more. For those of you just joining, this is the Student Performer Showcase. We have some awesome a cappella and dance performances from Loyola and IIT. I'm gonna get this video shared and feel free to chat in any encouragements, any hype things that you have to say about our awesome students that are a part of this week. And I'm gonna go ahead and get us started.
Haley, I'm the business director for the Silhouettes. The LUC Silhouettes are Loyola's premier all-female identifying a cappella group on campus. We're a group of 14 women and we arrange all of our own music. We typically have two concerts a semester and we do gigs all over Chicago year round. We're so excited to be a part of Chicago Startup Week and to be representing Loyola. The two songs you're hearing today are music videos that we created and produced last semester as part of our virtual concert. The first is Back in My Body by Maggie Rogers, and the second is Shake It Out by Florence and the Machine. Both songs are super inspirational and uplifting, and the music videos showcase beautiful Lake Michigan and Loyola's campus. I hope you enjoy our performance.
I was stopped in London when I felt it coming down, crushing all around me with a great triumphant sound, like the dam was breaking and my mind came rushing in. I was stopped in London, oh, I was awakening, I was I was sore in Paris when I almost ran away. Two times round the block before I decided to stay. Puffed along a cigarette that went and made me sick. Spent another day pretending I was over it. This time I know I'm fighting. This time I know I'm. This time I know I'm fighting. This time I know I'm back in my body. Oh. Back in my body, oh, 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 oh. All along the highway there's a tiny whispering sound, saying I could find you in the dark of the tear me down. All that I am hearing in the poem of my mind, sullen, twisted words finding their way, every line. Oh, this time, this time, this time I know I'm fighting. This time I know I'm, this time I know I'm fighting. This time I know I lost you in the morning, don't live anywhere. I found myself when I was going everywhere. This time I know I'm fighting. This time I know I'm.
Back in my body.
Regrets collect like old friends, here to relive your darkest moments. I can see no way, I can see no way. And all of the ghouls come out to play, and every demon wants his pound of flesh. But I like to keep some things to myself. I like to keep my issues strong, but it's always darkest before the dawn. And I've been a fool and I've been blind. I can never leave the past behind. I can see no way, I can see no way. I'm always dragging that horse around. Oh, this past with such a mournful sound. Tonight I'm gonna bury that horse in the ground. So I like to keep my issues strong, but it's always darkest before the dawn. Drinks in the dark at the end of my road.
let you hold. It's a shot in the dark and right in my throat. Cause looking for heaven from the devil in me. Looking for heaven from the devil in me. But what the hell? I'm gonna let it happen to me.
My name is Masha Bandiel, and I'm a senior dance and biology double major at Loyola University of Chicago, and I am the director and choreographer of Mic Check 1-2. I'm really proud to be a part of Chicago Startup Week, and I'm really excited to be representing Loyola with this film. To give you some background on Mic Check 1-2, it was created last semester for the Loyola main stage dance performance, which tends to be live but had to be reimagined this year due to COVID. For my piece specifically, we decided to experiment with projection and see how that could allow us to bring multiple people into the same room without actually having them be in the same room. So this allowed me to come up with the concept of projection being used to create a physical manifestation of our inner voices and our relationships with them. Throughout the film, you'll see dancers exploring their inner voices and how their relationships with them are either controlling or freeing, guiding or restricting. And then as they start acknowledging these voices and the impacts they have on their identity, they're able to start the process of reclaiming their true identity. I hope you enjoy Mic Check 1-2 and have a great rest of Chicago Startup Week.
Tomorrow, all his plans was crossed tonight. I couldn't sit to tell tomorrow. I was planned to rush to love. Couldn't sit to tell tomorrow. Oh, I was meant off tonight. I can't see the day tomorrow. Now it was planned to cross tonight. Couldn't see the day tomorrow.
Hi, my name is Marcos, and I'm the director of Z Minor. Z Minor is IIT's premier a cappella group. We are so excited to share the stage with so many other leaders during Chicago Startup Week this week. We are going to be performing Lost in the World. So we're just so excited to have you guys see something we've been working on. We hope you enjoy. Thanks.
I'm up in the woods. I'm down on my mind.
I'm building a still
to slow down the time.
I'm up in the woods, I'm down on my mind,
I'm building a stage to slow down
the time. I'm up in the woods, I'm down on my mind, I'm lost in the world, I'm down my whole life, I'm building a city,
she goes for the night,
down
for the night, down for the night.
Hit a party, but now we're rocking on the dance floor, acting naughty. Your hands around my waist, just set the music play. We're hand in hand, chest to chest, and now we're lost in it.
Mama, she was here, I'm lost in this plastic life. Let's break out of this good guest party. Turn this into full class tonight. If you die in each other's arms, you'll get paid in the afterlife. If you die in each other's arms.
I'm building a city, down for the night, down for the
All right, that was awesome. I hope you guys all enjoyed those really, really, really cool performances from the Loyola University Chicago Dance Department, the Loyola University Chicago Silhouettes a cappella group, and the Illinois Institute of Technology Z Minor a cappella group. So thank you again, student performers. Thank you, everybody who's attending. We would love if you would share your feedback on the student performers, so this event or anything else you've experienced this week on your Instagram stories or other social media platforms. We're on Facebook. You can also tag us on Instagram at Chicago Startup Week. Let us know what you thought. Let us know what you're up to. If you've had a chance to check out Gamer Jibe, send some screenshots from that. That's a really fun platform, so I suggest you go check it out. So for our audience, I encourage you to take a short break right now. Our next event is at 2 p.m., so we have about 30 minutes, and that event is called Other Side of the Table, Roads to Venture Capital as a Student. So this is going to be a panel that gives a broad overview of what venture capital is and how it's situated in the realm of startups. It's going to talk about reaching investors and getting funding and for students who are interested of learning more about opportunities as a venture capital. So please go check it out. I will stay on until you guys trickle out of this room. We'll go offline, and I hope you guys enjoy the rest of your startup week. Thank you.